Hey guys, we got a great new melee weapon in game. It's the sword. You can find the sword only at one of the six castles in the game. It's a faithful replica of the medieval sword. And let's grab this. This here is Black Mountain Castle, I found it. And don't forget to look at the wooden stairs. I found it there, not in the tower. But it also can spawn in the tower, of course. This is the new animation with it. It's a completely new animation made for the sword. It's not copy and paste from other weapons or something. It's a new animation for the sword itself. And now I show you how to hit zombies with it. You need for a normal civilian zombie two hits at the chest, at the body, and one hit to the head to kill them. Please keep in mind that you can open cans with it, you can open beans or something with it, but you can't chop kindlings. And that was a quick update guide for the sword. I hope the guide was helpful a little bit. And see you guys in the next update video.